Nobody's taken responsibility for it.
No, nobody's taken responsibility. We've been fighting for over 40 years. Nobody's taken responsibility at all. We just seem to be brushed under the carpet at every avenue that we went down.
Mm. I mean, it must have been, and we heard from Baroness Cumberledge earlier, she spoke passionately about the impact that hearing stories like yours and all of the different people who gave evidence, the impact that they'd had on her, and the fact that, as you say, you had to fight for so long and these things were ignored and dismissed.
I know, it is absolutely awful, and we're just so grateful to Baroness Cumberledge for the way she has involved all the families. She's listened to stories, she's been very open and transparent about all of it, and she's the only person that's actually, well, her and her team have looked into the regulatory and the manufacturer's failures, which is what we've needed all along.
Mm. What changes for you now, Gaynor? Because obviously you're...